The UPA government has moved the landmark pension bill in Lok Sabha. The bill aims at creating a regulator for the pension sector and simultaneously extending the coverage of pension benefits to more people. The main features of the bill are: the Pension Fund Regulatory and Development Authority PFRDA bill will provide legal powers to Pension Fund Regulatory and Development Authority PFRDA, which was established in August 2003 as a regulator for the pension sector. The passage of the bill could see more pension products coming into the market. Many of the products available in the market are linked with insurance sector. The PFRDA bill seeks to promote the pension sector by establishing a regulator, as the country does not have a universal social security system. The cabinet had earlier approved 26% foreign direct investment FDI in pension funds, but the FDI cap was not mentioned in the original bill. PFRDA's National Pension System NPS was made mandatory for all new government recruits except armed forces joining after January 1, 2004. The bill could help funds into building long-term assets for the country, including the infrastructure sector. Moreover, the government is mooting to ease rules for insurance and pension sectors, allowing them to invest in infrastructure, where it is seeking $1 trillion investment till 2017. But all in all, the bill will be in the series of reforms announced by the government aimed to boost the economy. Business Desk, DD News.